At least I don't have to stitch him up. Thank God, it's over with. Okay, why is there a truck remote? Kidney transplant. Be a lot easier. Than a fucking heart. Okay, Darth. And of course I clip through this fucking cloth. Get the fuck off. Whole new tools. I have a laser. Why didn't they give me this in the first mission? He's in a lot of blood. And of course there's this random glass! There's a stop button. One of these things for a change. iPad. iPad jug. I'm losing blood. This stupid CG over. There's some distance. And I drop it in it. The worst surgical practice ever. Leaving your tools on the job site. It's not actually a damn doctor. Some guy they found on them. Side of the streets. Rip his freaking intestines out. Come on. And is a monkey. Still wasn't blood. Shitty freaking piece of garbage. Not be able to cut. Thank you. And where am I supposed to cut? Can't grab his organs yet. I cut. Yeah, I guess the syringe. Ugh. Don't know, God. Finally. And it's nose clipping. Finally. Where's that syringe? I don't want the damn notebook. And I can't remove it. You know, I could just move it out of the damn way, but no. I have to cut it entirely. Why do I have a spoon on it? It's not like I'm digging out a stomach. Digging out a stomach. Yeah. Finally, I went into ragdoll mode. At least I can remove it finally. And I can't pick up the syringe. I pick up everything but the syringe. He needs a- Drop it. What the thing? It'd be that hard. I know we're trained in damn doctor, but I'm guessing doing this in freaking real life is easier than this crappy game. Okay, there, crazy. I pulled the spleen out before. Just using my hands, but doesn't seem to want to. Remove the stomach for A lot of freaking blood on my hands, literally. Oh, that's crappy.
Cut the kid. Got it.
I won't die now. Drop it in him. And I can't even get in there. That's a stupid freaking square. And I just tripped. I can't stand the tripping effect.
5 minutes later.
And of course, I fucking drop it. Look at this little patch. Freaking cut it. Slightly darker area. Ugh. What the f? I'm talking out of here. Beakers to get in the way. Not even dealing with body fluids in a. Yeah. Why does my middle finger not. Why does the middle finger key not freaking. No. Yeah, we'll have to restart. I can't do anything without that syringe. Only for a crucial freaking part of the freaking game. You just fall freaking easily. Or get lost. You would think they have like an infinite supply depot or something, but no. Or a syringe dispenser. But no. No, for some reason. Oh, stupid beaker is getting in the damn way. Oh, I need you. And of course, all things to go wrong. What? Blood left the limb. This damn fucking large intestine. No, I don't want a damn sword.
No, enough with the scalpels!
And with no clips again. Come on. Just cut for me, baby. And of course, I freaking grab it by the needle. Thank God. The blue needle. Blue being. This proximity. Why I can't cut it. For some reason. And I fucking touch the needle again.
Are you sure this guy's not-
This doctor's not crackhead. We got loose on the freaking operating room. Doesn't matter, these guys are freaking lunatic.